So what'd be worse, if I'm lying about this or telling you the truth?
Prove it.
Prove it?
Yeah.
You want me to prove it?
Yeah.
Well, what do you do if I can't?
I won't walk out that door.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
I didn't think so.
Not because I can't. Because it's just not my style.
Not your style. Mm-mm. You have style.
I do.
Well, tell me what that is then.
My style?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's take this place. This place is not my style. But say it was a bank. And instead of that counter up there, that was really a teller's window. And that lady standing there was the teller behind the window. And you just walk in real calm, and you find yourself a spot, and you sit down, just like we're sitting here. And you wait, and you watch. And that may take a couple of hours, might take a couple of days even, but you wait. It's got to feel right. The timing has to feel right. And when it does feel right, you make your move. So you walk right up, look her in the eye, and you say, ma'am, this is a robbery. And you show her the gun like this.